In this video, we shall learn how to plan the follow-up of a baby whose mother is doing kangaroo mother care after the baby leaves the special newborn care unit. The vital parameters including the temperature, heart rate, and respiratory rate of these preterm neonates while they are in the postnatal ward with the mother should be monitored. Additionally, the daily weight is also recorded. The mother and the baby diet can be discharged once the baby gains weight for 3 consecutive days of at least 20 to 30 grams per day. The mother is confident about feeding and the baby has no danger signs. The mother and the newborn diet should be called back after a week for checking growth, that is weight, head circumference and length gain, compliance to kangaroo mother care and reinforcement of gentle measures like hygiene, feeding and care. Kangaroo mother care may be continued for as long as the baby likes, till the time that the neonates gradually wriggle out and start crying. When positioned in kangaroo mother care, the mother should be advised to continue kangaroo mother care. The mother should be counseled for importance of follow-up till at least 1 year of age to check for feeding, timely immunization, growth and development after discharge. She should also be educated about all the danger signs and when to seek urgent medical advice. Thank you.